Saturday morning, third flight for juniors flyoff. I was hoping for a quieter morning with less wind, but unfortunately it's 9 a.m. and wind's already at 6 to 7 meters per second. So these guys will have a tough time. Since it's this early in the morning and the wind is blowing, is kind of cold. I don't expect much thermaling opportunities, so might make sense to delay the start. Let's see what the guys will do. Seconds to start. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven starts. Some people are waiting. So the only thing that can happen is to go high and far into the wind, down the up the valley. So I'm not sure what can I get on the video. There are no clouds as a reference, so it's very hard to even find the planes. Some horizons for reference, they are all pretty far. They mostly chose the north side of the valley. Six of them, seven is above, is the closest to me. Where is he? Here. All the rest are further out to the north. But just hanging there and getting blown downwind, so. Maybe they'll get 5 minutes. This is really a situation where 15 minutes of working time gives you enough room for strategies in where do you want to place your 5 minute flights within this 15 minute window. So someone started now, and he's also joining the crowd here. And he went. Uh, I guess as far as his engine could allow him to go. Further upwind. Very far. Not much to do here, but hang still and conserve your energy as much as possible. Directly overhead, getting blown downwind slowly. Getting a good landing in these kinds of short flights is really, really important. Three planes here, even the ones that started late is also here, maybe twice their height, but didn't benefit much from the late start. Be a bit of a Harrier style landing with the wind providing the airspeed and then you just land vertically on the dot. Very nice. This is the guy that started late. Fighting for every second now. Very good. And I believe this concludes this flight. With 5 minutes remaining. Pilots will now change the starting points and get ready for the next 5 minutes of hard work. Fourth flight for the juniors. Last one, I hope. Someone is actually going to the south into the sun, but the others are, there's one straight ahead, two, and even they are turning to the left, so to the north. One late start. Follow him. He also climbed sharply at the end. All very far. not much I can show for the next 3 to 4 minutes. Ah, even one later start. He's going in the sun. Interesting, interesting. Okay. Let's look at the pilots again for a change. That noise is not from a start, it's someone cavitating their prop in the camping area. I should now have 2 planes somewhere behind me. Don't see them. Let's try to find someone closer. Planes are now close to returning. So even the ones that went very far downwind and very far to the north, now coming back. Where is he? Should be about here. Yes. So 5 minutes has already passed and looks like they will at least get like 6 to 7 minutes of flying. Which is more than average we've seen here. And I guess this is why these guys are in the flyoffs. Some landings. suddenly here are two. Who's next? More, two more. Is anyone still flying? Yes. There's now a flock of storks just over to the north side of the valley. There's one plane here, and I saw some guys looking behind me. So must have been good on the south side of the valley as well. For a while, here he is. So the one that went straight down the valley, up the valley I should say, he's still there. Still pretty high. That's interesting. Minutes to go. Now he has a chance to make a decent difference. A few hundred points at least. Don't know how this will affect the final ranking, but who knows, it might. Just needs to stick the landing. See the storks there. Picking up again. Some horizon for reference. I would now go downwind to prepare for a landing. This is now low enough. Yes. Good. I think that was the last landing. And let's wait for the results.